Okay, guys, so I bought the Twilight soundtrack on Tuesday when it came out. And I not only listened to Robert Pattinson's Never Think, which was amazing, I also listened to Bella's Lullaby. And wow. Okay, when I first heard it, I was like, without the orchestra, this is gonna be too simple. But then I kind of really wanted to listen to not just the piano in general, and it sounds really good. 'Cause not, I like simple actually. Simple sometimes is better. And there's always this, there's all in a piece, there's always like a particular part of a song that you like. And actually, I do have a favorite part. It is this part right here. Now, some of you might ask, why is this my favorite part? And my answer is, I actually have no idea. I think it's just really I don't know. It's just really catchy. Not, I don't want to say catchy, but it's very beautiful to me. I think that's the word, but yeah. Like other people, I want to know how Rob is gonna hum this because I tried humming this and it didn't really turn out that great. It was like, yeah. So, we'll just have to wait and see in the movie because right now it's kind of hard. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I have some like humming issues that I don't know about. But yes, it's just everything about the lullaby to me is great, except for that humming thing. I can't quite get that down. Crap. Now some of you are saying that you'd rather have River Flows in You by that guy. I can't really pronounce his name, so if you don't know it, then search it. So I actually don't want that to be the lullaby because for one, it's a beautiful piece, but everyone's already heard it. Everyone, because people say I want this to be Bella's lullaby, and then they post it on YouTube, and then bam, people are gonna be like, oh my God, that's gonna be Bella's lullaby. Oh my God, it's gonna be so beautiful. And then you kind of think about it. Everyone knows it. It's not gonna be a surprise when like you buy the soundtrack. It's gonna be like, oh, that's nice. I already knew it was gonna be the lullaby. But at least this one, you're like, oh my God, it's so beautiful. Or whatever reaction you have, it's new, blah, 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 blah. And all that good stuff. Unless you hated it, don't tell me, or I might just freak. Actually, no, I don't really know you. So, okay. So, my thoughts on the lullaby, if I summed it up. It's beautiful, it's simple, which I like, and there's always just one little thing I like in there. So, yeah. And if you have not heard the lullaby, I will post the link on the side for you to check it out, and it will have the download. Well, that person will have the download. So, yeah. Peace, guys, and if you haven't bought the Twilight soundtrack yet, please do because it's marvelous. And there's a poster inside it, and you might either might get Bella, Edward and Bella, or James. Why anyone would want James, I don't know. But I got Edward, and it's like on my door. But anyway, I'm gonna end this. So yeah, peace, guys. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Sick of this dress and these Jimmy Choos. Taking them off 'cause I feel a fool. Trying to dress up when I'm missing you. Oh.